Well, in 2016, when CSKA Moscow won in Berlin, you were just finishing your season in Hapoel Holon in Israel. You have come a long way.
Man, long way, man. I'm great to be here. I'm grateful to be here. Coach believed in me. Other coaches gave me a chance in the EuroLeague. I'm forever grateful.
You are so versatile. Last year and this year, you played the most minutes of the game. Do you have a special bond and understanding with Coach Dudas?
He trusts me. He trusts in my game, my experience, and like I said, as a coach, I trust him as well, and he's led me in the right direction.
How about today? What do you remember about the game today as a defining moment?
Man, everybody was together today. Every possession, we were huddling up. We knew what we needed to do, and we stayed together all 40 minutes.
Just look back at the season. What was the defining moment for the season? Because you had some doubts. You went between rounds 9 and 18. You went with the record 6-4, then the loss at home against Baskonia in the game 2 of the playoffs. Some doubts, but you just kept believing.
You know, we had a lot of ups and downs of the season, and each one of them were very important for us, for our growth and, like I said, for our belief. And like I said, at the end of the day, we got better each game.
Can you show the MVP trophy right here? Will Clyburn. The Final Four MVP.
Here we go. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Congratulations, Will.
Thank you.